And this is Autumn's Crazy Life. So I started this YouTube channel to kind of be a place where I talk about things that are important to me that I feel like are important around the world. And also, I just end up doing a lot of traveling in my life, and so I want this to be a place where even if you can't go there, that you'll be able to see the beauty in where I go and hopefully go there yourself someday. Okay, so today I'm going to be talking about what I'm trying to do and trying to go completely plastic free in my life, which is very difficult. Along with talking to you guys about this plastic free lifestyle I'm trying to do, and it is very challenging. So anybody who is living completely plastic free, I just can't. That is so cool. And please, if you watch this and you have any tips or any ideas that would help me, please, please leave it in the comments below. So my crazy thing. So I started this plastic free lifestyle and I was like, well, this would be easy. I mean, like, I don't use that much plastic. Then I started looking around to what I use on a daily basis, and I made a list of everything that I use on a daily basis. Everything. And I'm not kidding. Everything is in plastic. I use a plastic razor. I use plastic bottle that has body soap in it. I have plastic containers with shampoo and conditioner in it. Almost anything you can think of is plastic. And I mean, the food I was eating, like, it was all in these safe sealed plastic containers because they were super easy to use and super easy to, like, access. I knew that, like, they were super healthy, super safe, and like there wasn't any bugs in them or anything like that. But I mean, it's also kind of sad because, like, I'd be eating like fruits and vegetables that come from the earth, and they wouldn't be at all from the earth. Like, they'd be packaged in plastic, and the plastic is polluting the earth. So realizing this, as I went shopping, and I've gotten a plastic bag, and it's just there for days and days, and I don't use it at all, and then I just put it in the garbage. And then that's just wasted away in a landfill, filled, and could have been used for so many different things, and probably torn down many, many trees. I just couldn't wrap my mind around this entire thing. So I started looking at places, I started looking up plastic-free big lifestyle, and it turns out it really is. I actually found these, like, really enthusiastic bloggers about this, and I'll put their descriptions below. Whenever I saw this, I was like, okay, I have to do this. Now, being a college student as well, like, you look at it and you go, how am I supposed to do my life, though? I am pretty much broke. So I'm doing a lot of it during the summer, so then whenever I go to school, I'm prepared enough and I, like, know where I want to go and where I want to shop and, like, what I will actually need to buy. So one of the first things that I did whenever I started going down this lifestyle was I had one of these, and I started taking them everywhere. This one's actually from Aerie. I got it for, like, buying something online with them, I don't know. But I started taking this in my car. The next thing that I did was I went to Lush and I bought this, like, hair conditioner. Don't know exactly if I'm gonna keep going down that track with it, but I did get, like, the big bar, and it's like bar conditioner. I got a Lush tin to put it in, and it's right now sitting in my shower. And then the last thing, or the latest thing I've got that's, like, transferring, because I wanted to use up all the conditioner I had. So then going into this lifestyle, I wasn't also wasting everything, because I think that is probably the worst thing you can do, is you're just throwing away perfectly good conditioner that you should use. So I waited until all my conditioner was out, then I went and got that. And then I needed a new razor, and I was like, well, I don't want to go buy a bunch of new plastic throwaway razors. So I went and bought a metal one, from the package free shop in New York, and they sent it to me. But, like, she wrapped it in newspaper and then put it in a cardboard box. So all of it is completely recyclable. But right now I'm just trying to get everything and like start looking at items that I own and be like, well, this can be completely turned into reusable, and like start looking at the items that I'm buying and see if one that they can be recycled and they'll actually be recycled and not end up in landfills, and two, if I can not buy this and just buy the ingredients to make it myself. It was just new stuff that I am still trying to figure out. So, I think that's all we have time for today. This was my first video in Autumn's crazy life. I hope you guys liked it. Please, if you did like this video, like and subscribe down below, and I will see you next week. Bye!